I'm looking for Nancy Drew, Horseshoe Bay's premier freelance detective.
Yeah, that's me. Yeah, we just had a minor plumbing incident.
Ooh.
Sorry.
And you are?
Tom Swift. I was about to say I need your help, but looks like you may need mine.
Thanks for telling us about the meteorite, but I have to ask, why do you want it?
It matches my shoes.
Hey guys, can you hold down the fort? I'm gonna save the town by helping my new client find Space Rock.
Sounds dusty.
Yeah, you might wanna...
Oh, it's okay. I have an outfit for every occasion. Let me show you. Jealous? I went back to Icarus Hall.
What happened to your clothes? Did you burn your holster thing?
Wait, why are you wearing a prom dress?
Oh, I might have to go to this thing this week.
An ugly dress party?
No.
Nancy, I appreciate you, but I went to MIT. And you went to a thrift store to buy that hat, okay?
Another new outfit? Yeah, we should stay together. It's safer and included in my fee. Tom, where are you?
The meteorite is here. Somewhere at the end of this hallway.
Ghosts.
No. Ghosts aren't real, okay? There has to be an explanation. Hallucinatory mold?
Ghosts.
Local teens pranking us.
Tom, ghosts. The ghosts of the dead Icarans.
I was unfortunately prevented from getting the meteorite.
Because of the ghosts. Okay, then you take care of counteracting the isotopes. And I am going to try and figure out what made the Phantom so vengeful.
Cool. You do that, and I'll pretend anything you just said makes sense.
You cannot science your way through ghosts.
See? No phantoms. Thanks, science. You're welcome. Okay, I feel like we've maxed out on secret societies.
This is more like a spooky sorority. So you're gonna lend me your Ferrari?
Girl, maybe.
Do something I never thought would work for you. Calm down.
You're using your piece of wood as a fire hose.
You're starting to fight with your blood.
Thank you. I'm billing for my mileage.